Hey guys, it's Amanda. Today we're talking all about you as a leader having great conversations. We know that people will grow into the conversations that you create around them. So let me ask you, what conversations are you having? When you go into the office, when you go out to lunch, what do your conversations look like? The best tool leaders have to strengthen and empower others is by asking powerful questions. So, how do we create these conversations? I'm going to give you three questions to start asking your team. Question number one, what are we winning at? So, celebrate those strengths that you have. What is it that you're just completely knocking out of the park? Question number two, what are our opportunities? What are you not winning at? What's looked at as a weakness that you can improve on together? And question number three, what do we need to change? What's just flat out not working? Now, I do have a rule for this, and somebody had taught me this many years ago, and I made sure to apply it to my business, and that's for every problem that you bring to the table, you must provide two solutions for it. Because we're trying to make sure that we're in business with solution-based people, problem solvers, not problem makers. Am I right? Get in the habit of having fruitful conversations by asking the right questions. Leaders get in business with other leaders. These are super simple, yet by asking these, you're going to have more dynamic conversations. As always, I love hearing from you. So let me know what you took away from this video and how you applied it into your business. Talk with you soon.